Hey guys, Tucker here, and today what I'm doing, I was trying to speak, but I was wondering why it wouldn't work. My microphone was on mute. But today, what we're doing is we're doing the part two of my house. So now we're doing this. What I do with the pin breeds is I'll do it later. It's called the pin upgrades. So be aware, I'm gonna do another video today. No, I need that. And this. And stairs. Because who wants to climb ladders to the second story? Did you? Alright. So, gonna have a two staircase wide staircase. Chicken, what you laughing at? So, if y'all actually want to copy what I do, that's fine with me. Because this would take forever, but it's kind of fun, you know? I'm guessing it's going to be a four-bedroom house. It's going to be a main room right here. And then the sister's room, the other brother's room, wait, no, the brother and brother, sister, well, the brother down there, and then the brother, sister, and then that's gonna be the kitchen, and that's gonna be the main way to the balcony. I'm really sorry, guys. My throat hurts. But the sister's room is going to be a way to the balcony, too. The boy doesn't have to go all the way and interrupt the sister. I don't care what kind of block you use. It's all up to you. If you like birch. I mean, I kind of like birch. So, go ahead. Use spruce, birch. If you're wanting to do this on a non-super flat world, go ahead. Wait. Maybe it doesn't have to be another brother or a sister's room and be another and be a. No, that's the kitchen. I was like, why do I not have a kitchen spot? But I found it out. My house is probably bigger, or it's probably gonna be bigger. I might add a third story. We'll never know. This actually could be a five bedroom house. Just be the next floor. Just one. And also the stairs are gonna be up here. I'm still trying to figure out what kind of door should I use. What's the best looking door? Jungle. Yes, jungle. I'm a genius. Jungle, of course. Yeah, this one really looks good. Yeah. There we go. Okay, it works. I have an idea for the balcony. Perfect. That was actually really good. This house is coming together. It might be part three because the kitchen's probably gonna take a long time, and then the other brother's room is gonna look exactly the same as this one. That's supposed to be a drum set, I think. Yeah. But yeah, it's gonna look exactly the same. Okay, now I'm in the chest. I'm just gonna add the oak logs. Wait, should I be the parent? I'm the parent. Or the dad. Girls, I know you like flowers, so I'm gonna add some flowers over here. Like some oxy, some flowers, maybe some almonds. Or alum. Five of them. This is gonna be really hard to do the orchards. Go. That's how we do it. And we got a garden. I can probably just take this one down, because, you know, it's in the way of my flowers. When your house is in the way of the flowers, you get killed. When your house is in the way of the flowers, get killed. If your house is in the way of my flowers, you better go kill yourself. Or destroy your house. I'm talking about in the game, not... I don't really want you to kill yourself, but I'm talking about, like, I'm talking about the villagers. I'm about done with all of the pillars. Just gotta do three more. This is gonna take forever. Really, all I have to do for the sister's room is just add the same thing, just no drum set. And then, but it's bigger. I'm gonna try my best to do a girl's room because I don't really know how a girl's room is. So I'm gonna try my personal best, like. Alright, here we go. The hardest part in the world. The sister's room. But the sister could be lucky. Actually, the kitchen can be up here. Yeah, the kitchen's gonna be up here. And then the sister's room is gonna be over there. It's just gonna be like that, since it's really the same size. But just like one wider. That's gonna go away. That second bed, that's gonna go away. The left bed's gonna go away. On the sister's room. Okay. Girls, you probably don't like to watch TV to bed because you like to be early for school, so. Did you just eat my flowers? Kill yourself. Go kill yourself, sheep. Go kill yourself. Maybe break a hole in the ground. Who cares? I'll just do that. It is my property. Anything from there to... anything in the perimeter of this is mine. Thank you. Oh, guys, I also wanted to tell you I got two balls from the claw machine at LTA. Tell me how many you got in one trip. I got two. But in three tries. But I got one and missed one and got one. So. I'm just gonna add some old-fashioned torches over here. Because I don't feel like making everything perfect or nice. Yeah, and the sister can't turn off her lights, so it's fair to everybody else. Because my light don't really work. And it's not dead, it's just weird. It's been acting weird. Actually, this might not be as hard as I. This actually might not be as hard as I thought it would. I'm really sorry, guys. Just can't get this cough to go away. Some days I feel like I have strep. Sometimes I don't. It's been a really weird time for me for a while. I think I might actually have strep, just not knowing about it. I promise, guys, I'm gonna try and figure out as soon as I can. And if I have strep, I'm not making videos because I don't wanna make y'all not have to watch it because of all my and stuff. My coffin, my old coffin. It just came in quick. I'm just like, but I swear I'm gonna get that fixed as soon as I can. I heard that egg, but I'm not going after it because I'm not on my survival world. Oh, speaking of survival world, I think that's what I'm gonna be doing next video. The survival world, because I added stuff while I wasn't on camera, because it was a surprise. That's why I ended it a little early. Or not like Minecraft with my I'm sorry, I thought my brother would play on Minecraft with my brother, but apparently he didn't. He messed up my plan. sometime I might get my friend Jayden to play and help me with it. And the roleplay is up if I do one. All right, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, guys. Oh, somebody's watching? That's cool. But, yeah. Wait, is this a sister's room? No, that's a balcony. I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm so confused. The kitchen is not going to have a door, just like my kitchen. this looks retarded. So, alright, now it looks good. Nobody wants the kitchen. Actually, that might be a good idea, because sometimes, if you need to, you have to bring the pan out here and dump it. So, yeah. Because you don't want to go like this. Oh, it's steaming! It's steaming! Go all the way down the stairs, through here, run all the way out the door, and then have to dump it right here. Like, no point. Are you kidding? There we go. I shut myself in the door. Yay, sunrise. Here we go. The structure of the house, or the framework, is done. Alright, I had to go away for a little bit. So, kitchen first. I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, alright guys. What the heck? Do a reply to it. Why aren't you talking? Hello, what are you doing? Oh, he's playing with his balls, I bet. No, I'm actually getting something to eat. Whoever said that. Oh, looks like Stacy Davis. Yeah, Stacy Davis. But whoever says that needs or is trash, I swear. You don't talk to people like that when you don't really know what they're doing. You don't do that. So next time you do that, I can kick you, and I will. I can ban you from my thing. So whoever says that is getting a warning where. Okay. What I'm doing is I'm gonna do that. And then it's gonna be like a fridge right here. So, quartz. Dispenser that and an iron door. We got some good foods now. This time. I'm gonna have a nice table. So, I like that in restaurants, you know, they have like that white cloth. You want to make it look good? Just get some wood or wool. It can be any color you want it to be. They have that nice table. Oh, I should have nice chairs too. They should actually add chairs though, like chairs and tables. These bars are under my foot are uncomfortable. My balls are in the room. You, Stacey Davis, you better quit that stuff. Hold up. I'm getting a chair. Don't tell me to stop. You make me mad one more time. And you're banned from this. I can make it to where you can't bring back notifications and take it all away. Well, I hope. If I can, I will. Alright. So, yeah. Okay, I'll stop. Good. Thank you. I don't know what to do next. You're welcome. Thank you. Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. Right here. Purple, purple. Purple, purple. Purple marble. Purple marble. It's a purple marble. It's a purple marble. It's a purple marble. guess I'm gonna do the roof and stuff last. Making a bush. Here we go. Wrong one, I deleted that. Kitchen's done. Girl's bedroom's done. And the plan's about to be done. I was just kidding. Hold up. Alright, it's about to take it away. I hope. Well, I know what it is now. It's to where he can't. Alright guys, well that's gonna be the end of this video. I'll do the roof and the windows next. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Cause I'm gonna make another video. Oh my gosh, it's fun. But it's gonna be on the survival one. So, bye!